Good afternoon, tenant.
Afternoon, sir.
You have been defaulting payment. This time, there's no negotiation.
Please, sir. Things have been hard. But right now, things are starting to look up. So I promise I'm going to pay everything I owe this month.
This is the 20th of this month. Last month, you did also not pay.
Jay!
What do you expect my family to be eating?
Say, I understand all that, but things have been hard, sir. I promise you, in 15 days, I'm going to pay everything. Everything I'm owing you, sir.
15 days is too much. My family will die.
Jesu!
I'm only giving you 24 hours to come up with that money. If you don't come up with that money, sir, I'm kicking you out.
Where can I get money in 24 hours? Things are hard everywhere, sir. Please, 15 days, I promise you, I'll pay you in full, sir.
I wish I could help you on that, but my family expects to eat. And if you don't eat, we will die. So come up with that money. I'm sorry. Goodbye.
What took you so long?
Me?
Is there anyone else here?
Oh my God!
Are you here for the snow job?
Yes, sir. I'm here for the snow
job. Okay. Get ready for it. Get ready for it. We've agreed that I'm going to give you $500, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
$300. $300. I'm going to give you $300.
Please, sir.
No, you
can,
see.
Can you make it 500?
No, you
sir?
See, like, everyone is being affected by this coronavirus thing. So if I give you 500, that's beyond my limit. I can only afford $300 one day.
Okay, 400.
No, $300 after a week. You take it or leave it. I'm not going to change.
I'll work, sir.
A few moments later.
My account balance.
Hey, I'm going to buy myself a house.
Will you keep quiet?
Hey, Jay,
he's talking.
Hey. Yes, oh man.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
My G.
What's up, man?
I'm fine. What's up, man?
I'm good. I just made some money. $3 bet, man. $1 bet.
How much is this?
This is just 200.
200?
Yeah, 200 USD.
$200?
Yeah, exactly.
200?
Yeah, this is even nothing comparing it to what I make sometimes.
This is 200?
Yeah, 200. What?
Let's play a game.
Don't tell me it involves my money.
It's simple. It's a question and answer game. I'll ask you a question. If you get it correct, I'll give you this 300. If you get it wrong, you just have to give me 100.
You give me 300.
I'll give you 300.
I give you 100.
You give me 100.
No one will run away.
No one will run away. I'm here. This is where I stay. I'm here.
My guy, you know me.
I won't run away. I won't run away with you, man. I'll give you 300 for sure.
Okay. Let's begin.
Okay. What was your father's name in 1992?
70 years old, man.
My father's name?
In 1992. Yes.
Let me just call him.
No. You can't call him. You have to think.
Hey. And I am wounded too much.
This is why I did it, wasn't it?
It's an easy question now. Thank God. Your turn. Ask me your question.
It's not my turn.
It's now your turn.
You know Jesus' first miracle, right?
Yes.
When he turned water into wine at the wedding.
Yes.
You can.
Yeah. I know the story.
You know the Bible.
I was good at Sunday school.
Excuse me. What was the name of the bride?
God!
Jesus.
Yeah.
The miracle.
Yeah.
Cana.
Exactly.
In Galilee.
You know it.
Where he turned water into wine.
Excellent.
Can I search in the Bible?
You can.
Yeah, it's called.
I have a neat one.
It's not written.
Tell me. You have to answer.
Funke!
I don't know.
You be Mumu. You think they're wise?
See, you see, you're my guy. Meet later, man.
Wait! You! What's the name?
The name? I don't know.
Oh, no.
Is it funny? No, it's not funny. Is it funny? No, it's not funny. Survivor.